everyone. It's Jody back here with Strength and Wisdom Tarot, here to do a look in on Taurus. Keep in mind that these are still general readings, so if the message is for you, that's awesome. If it doesn't resonate with you, then maybe next time. Thanks for everyone who has liked, subscribed, and shared to my channel. You guys rock! If anyone would like a personal reading with me, all the info is in the box below. There are gift certificates available. It is the holiday season to gift a friend a reading. And the tarot class videos are still for sale. There's 5 of them plus a bonus and they're $20 a piece. Taurus, let's find out what's shaking with you. Taurus, it's like you gotta let go to gain something here. Let's get into it. Three of Swords. Now here's the heartache, the despair, the disappointment. Some people say third party interference. But something heartbreaking. But Taurus, I think you had to do it. Let's get into it. Taurus, we're going to start off with the Star card. And this is beautiful energy. This is a healing energy. Now, whether you pray or speak to the universe when you're by yourself, this is a card to let you know that they hear you. Your guides are with you. And the universe wants to grant you a wish. Now it's crossing you to help or hinder the Five of Swords. Now here's conflict. And it's like the hollow victory to us, because even though, you know, you might have won this argument or whatever, it doesn't even feel like a victory. I call it the induced to engage. You know, it's like you have to defend yourself. You have to get involved with this. Taurus, maybe that's what's heartbreaking. Right under this. Moon card. Lies, secrets, deception. Taurus, maybe through an argument, through something conflictive, whether it's just you and another person, or you and a bunch of people. Put it where it applies. Maybe something was told, a truth. Something came to light. It hurts. Now this can go either way, Taurus. Either, you know, you were induced to engage and somebody was just egging you on and you came out with the truth and you didn't want to because it was very hurtful. But it came out. You could have been engaging in a conflict with somebody and a truth came out. It goes both ways. Whereas either something hurtful came from you, it came to light, or it came to you. I almost get the feeling, Taurus, that without this conflict, you probably wouldn't have gotten truth. Now, in your foundation, you have the Four of Swords. Now, this is the card of taking a step back and taking a breath. Reprioritizing, re-strategizing. Making a plan and making a backup plan. Taurus, did you kind of feel like you weren't getting the truth, like you weren't seeing something clear? You knew it was there. You just didn't know what the truth was in any situation. You know, whether this is, you know, a friendship, a love ship, you know, business Aship. Taurus, it could have been you engaging somebody to tell you something, because you know that somebody's not telling you the whole story. Maybe you wished for the truth. Taurus, this is the way it had to come out. You've been thinking about it. Taurus, maybe if you found out the truth, that you made plans how to accept it and how to move on from it, or how to resolve it. It's like maybe you prepared for the worst without hearing the worst. Taurus, maybe you did that because you knew how much it's going to hurt. You're trying to protect yourself from being that hurt. Planning for the worst, basically. And I think that's why the Star card is here, you know, to heal over this. Because, Taurus, I think you felt this coming. It was just a matter of when. Because what's crowning your whole reading here, Taurus, is the Five of Pentacles. Now, this is being outcasted, shunned, pushed aside, cut off, blocked. Sometimes on a poverty level, financially. Taurus, I think because of this conflict that somebody did get blocked, casted out, shunned, what have you. Whether you did this to somebody or somebody did this to you after engaging. And I think at this situation here, Taurus, it doesn't matter if it came from you or it came to you. It hurts anyway. But with the healing card here, it's, you know, once it's done, it's out in the open, and then you can move on from it. Because in your recent past, Taurus, you have the past. You have the Six of Cups. Nostalgia. Fondly thinking about the past. Whether you were a kid or if you have kids. Taurus, maybe this is an issue with your family. Or again, you know, friend, love ship. And it's something that happened long ago, but like nobody ever, you know, brought it to light. But it does come to light. Taurus, maybe this is something from the past that's bothered you for a while. Maybe you thought about how you're gonna present it. But I'm feeling like you knew that one way or another this was gonna come to light, and I think you prepared for it. Because I do think that whatever the situation is, somebody's being left out in the cold. Now, Taurus, going into your future, you have the Lovers. That soulmate connection, the intertwining of two souls. This is a Gemini card. And the other side of this card is major life-changing decisions. So whatever this is going on, this conflict, this, you know, something coming to the surface, it might have been with somebody that you're very, very connected to. Taurus, maybe you knew that this is a make it or break it thing. But again, I kind of think that you almost prepared yourself for it. Because I think it's been buried too long. It's in the past, baby. You never got any resolution. Taurus, you never got an answer on something that happened in the past. And now, you want resolution. Or the other person that you're dealing with wants resolution. This could very well be, you know, Your soulmate. More so, the life-changing decision. Taurus, how people see you in your environment. There you go, Taurus. They see you in your element. Methodical, practical, down to earth. Not sugarcoating anything. Being a realist. And Taurus, people are looking at you like that. That, you know, maybe throughout the situation that you did stay grounded. Even though you might have wanna, you know, have flown off the handle, or if it hasn't happened yet, fly off the handle. You're being more practical, methodical, and how either you're gonna present this or how you're gonna deal with it. But whatever this is, you know, you're staying in your element. You're staying cool, Taurus. Keeping your wits about you. Seeing everything for what it really is. Now, in your environment, Taurus, you get the world. And this is about an old cycle ending and a brand new one starting. And I think that's kind of fitting here, Taurus, because if this is, you know, something that happened in the past and now it's coming to light, you know, whether you or this person stay in each other's lives, or the job, or wherever this fits. And you knew this was going to come, and you knew you had to keep you cool about it. But Taurus, it's like, with this star card here, it's, you know, let this go. This conflict is like the grand finale. You get your answer, or they get their answer. But now you know, Taurus, now you know. In your hopes and fears, you get the Two of Swords. Now this is about being indecisive, turning a blind eye. Maybe not wanting to see the truth. The Moon is here again, which is under here. That maybe you didn't know or have all the info to make a decision. And what just came to my head is, you know, being in the dark too long. Now, Taurus, nobody hopes to be indecisive. It's definitely a fear. And again, Taurus, I think that, you know, you've already planned for a letdown. And because you planned for it, you know, you're not going to be blinded by it or surprised. Because, Taurus, I think you kind of knew. I think you kind of knew. But overall, Taurus, if this has to happen, it has to happen. If somebody hinders your progress, it has to go. And yeah, it could be painful. But something comes to light, and you handle it pretty good, or you deliver something, and when you deliver it, you're still grounded. Because you just want to end this. You want to end this situation. And Taurus, I think you do. No matter what the situation is, I think this is finally put to rest. Because your outcome card is the Knight of Pentacles. Now, still in your suit, as well as Capricorn and Virgo. But this is, you know, the see, hear, taste, touch, prove, better believe things. Like, that's what pentacles are. They're the things we have most worth and value in, Taurus. You know, not always about money. But I think that something new can be offered, something that's more valuable. Whenever this is, gets released. I mean, it's not going to feel that way in the beginning, Taurus. Whether you're on the receiving end of it or you're presenting it. But it ends that cycle. It's Dunsky. Now it stays in the past where it belongs. In the beginning of starting something else over that's more concrete, more valuable. We'll be there. So Taurus, that's what I have for you. Please keep on liking, subscribing, and sharing to my channel, and I will see everybody back here real soon. Take care.